plenty of events going on. For more on what's happening, Bradley Trainer from My Talk 107.1 is here. Turn and look to Bradley.
Oh, I'm supposed to talk now. Yeah. Hey, yeah, there's a lot going on this weekend. Should we start with art fairs?
Yeah, there's a lot of art fairs.
I think we should. Actually, there are three art fairs. And the best thing about this year in the art fairs, we'll start with Uptown. It's their 50th anniversary.
Yeah. Wow.
1963 was the first art fair. Now this has turned into one of the largest, well, I would say the largest art festival in Minnesota, certainly, and the second largest attended event in the state. And they are doing a time capsule this year, you'll be happy to know.
Hmm.
To celebrate their 50th anniversary, they're going to store that at the new Walker Library that's being constructed. And, of course, all of the things that you've come to enjoy about the art fair will be on display. Lots of art, live music, and great food. There's also, of course, the Powderhorn, let us not forget, as well as Loring Park art fairs that are happening on Saturday and Sunday.
If you need art fairs, this is your weekend.
This really is your weekend, and there's not going to be a better weekend this summer, it sounds like. So get
outside. Because some years it's been rainy, and other years it's been hot. All right, so those are legendary. Also legendary in the Broadway circles.
Yes.
Les Mis.
And you were there this week.
I was there. I thought that it was a good cast. I've seen many tours. The dude who plays Jean Valjean does a good job.
Yeah, I was thinking myself, he rivaled Russell Crowe in the film version.
Oh, that's Javert.
Oh.
You got to get your Les Mis straight.
Man, my French.
No, he was better than Russell Crowe.
He was absolutely better.
He could sing better than Russell Crowe.
And I would have to say that the voices in particular in this production blew me out of the water. I had only seen it on the big screen until Tuesday night when we saw it at the Orpheum. Yeah. And I will say the other exciting thing about this production is they're going to Broadway with this.
Oh, this is they're like tweaking their skills before they get
absolutely.
The big show. All right. Well, from the ones I've seen, this is one of the better tours.
And it'll be here through August 4th, so hurry up and get tickets. There are still tickets available, and of course they do rush for students and teachers.
Speaking of students, Circus.
Yes. Good transition. Do you want to go to Oz?
Sure.
You kind of feel like you're in Oz right now.
Yeah.
So this is the Circus Juventas. They do a big show every year. Last year it was Cowboys and the Wild West. This year it's Oz. They're putting together a show. And, of course, these are students who are learning the art of the circus. I mean, these kids are, like, you know, ridiculously talented.
From various ages. Vanita's daughter was in this and still is. All right, we got a lot of options to do for this weekend. More options for you if you stick around. More news and weather when we come right back.